What's up guys, Eternal here, and today we're playing Guardian of the Sands, Janna mid, pull AP against Veigar. Let's go with the Unreal and W first, and this will be 40% CDR build. This time I'm playing with Arcane Comet because previously I played with Dark Harvest, and as for the skin, it really looks nice. Yeah, the poke cooldown is pretty low, especially against ranged champions. Arcane Comet does much better than Dark Harvest on the lane. He's being zoned. Ah, nice poke. He's playing with Ignite, so potential first blood can be. W max. Try. Upon the wing. Actually, I let him get closer a bit. Hey. Bye. And back in perfect time because I can afford Lost Chapter. That was a good trade. Ah, I got you. Maybe the second kill soon. Ooh. No. That's unfortunate, one hit. If I casted E on myself before doing also, it would be the kill, so my bad. I just wanted to save my shield for the turret damage and I thought that normal basic attack would kill him. Hey. Emax second. Okay, let's help them. Oh, never mind. That's it.
Upon the wind.
Okay. Only 4 seconds, cooldown. I had no range for ignite. Damn. As you wish. Got him. Yeah, you do. Okay. Upon the wind. I can't help. Oh hi. I should be going for really short trades. Not there, dude. I would keep you alive. Yeah. Okay, got magic pen boots. That's so unfortunate because Veigar took 2 kills and he has better late game. Okay, nice. Good job. Really, I didn't survive that. Oh, the damage. Nice. Shackle. That's not him. Yeah. What is this glacial augment shackle? Okay, I'm dead. Trying that. Incoming. Well, I really thought that Shaco. Okay, that was obvious. In the meanwhile, that's not. Oh, that was such a wild dive. Whoa, Quadra Janna. Get wrecked. Got this, that's a comeback. Yeah, I had to wait so much. That was so unnecessary. Here we go, Lichbane Janna. Okay. Dead. He didn't die. Oh damn. Hey. Ho ho! Can we? Ooh! That hurt. I have no mana. Oh, let's see. There's Lich Bane though. Okay, that's it guys. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe and see you next time.